The Hampton Bay? The Sunjoy Avanti or East Oak Torch? Perhaps the Belize or the Amazon Basics Outdoor Patio Heater? Which one should you buy? In this video, we are going to look at the top patio heaters available on the market today and tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 patio heaters. The 5th product on this list is the Belize Outdoor Patio Heater. Patio heaters can turn your outdoor spaces, including decks, pool areas, garden areas, and more, from seasonal spaces to year-round spaces. And the Belize Outdoor Patio Heater is no exception. It provides up to 48,000 British thermal units that reach up to an 18-foot distance in diameter, or 254 square feet. Because of how far the heat can reach, this outdoor patio heater is perfect for use in your hotel pools, cafes, restaurants, and residential patios, as it can provide hours of heating in these areas. This unit is powered by propane gas, making this product cost-efficient because you won't have to worry about a rise in your electricity bill. The tank storage space can accommodate a 20-pound propane tank, which will last for about 7 hours if left on its high setting for the entire duration. For the build, we like the stainless steel material used for the burner and heating grid because it enhances the heater's durability and the level of warmth it provides to your environment. Also, the powder coating on the stainless steel keeps it free from corrosion and other problems synonymous with metals when exposed to outdoor elements. Thoughtfully, this patio heater also features a high-density polyester material with laminated undercoating that prevents rain from seeping through. For your safety, the Belize Outdoor Patio Heater has an anti-tilt protection design that automatically shuts the burner off if it tilts to prevent fire hazards and accidents. Operating this product is easy as it has only 2 control buttons, the igniter to light it up and the knob to turn it on or off and adjust the temperature. Lastly, we like that you can move this product from one place to another around your backyard thanks to its 2 smooth rolling wheels. Its pros are, the heater cover protects it from rain and snowstorms, the wheels make it easy to move, and it efficiently radiates maximum heat with minimum fuel usage over a wide area. However, its cons are, you must add sand to the base to enhance its stability, and peeling off the blue protective covering on the canopy is initially quite tedious. The Belize Outdoor Patio Heater is ideal for those who live in environments with chilly evenings but want to enjoy some comfortable time on their deck or patio during those times. Up next in 4th place is the Hampton Bay Stainless Steel Patio Heater. The Hampton Bay Patio Heater ensures you no longer have to hide in your home on a cold or chilly evening. It can heat up to 200 square feet on any patio, deck, pool area, or wherever you decide to use it in your outdoor space. And because it uses propane gas as its fuel source, it heats up faster than its electric counterparts, and you can easily transport it and the gas tank separately. The high-quality stainless steel material is not only functional to provide optimal heating, but also durable to withstand the elements and will complement any patio decor. We also like the anti-tilt design that automatically shuts off the burner if tilted to prevent a fire outbreak. On top of that, we also appreciate that you can adjust the temperature if you deem fit using the easy-to-use control knob. So, if you want to be able to enjoy more of the year outdoors while still being comfortable, this is a great option. Its pros are, it has a substantial 200 square foot effective area, it has an anti-tilt design that helps prevent accidents, and it is easy to use thanks to the simple control knobs. However, its cons are, it does not have any wheels for transporting it, and it has no built-in canopy cover. The Hampton Bay Stainless Steel Propane Patio Heater is perfect for those who want to extend their backyard entertaining season. Still haven't found a patio heater that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the East Oak Torch Fire Cove. Where most patio heaters have a heat output of 40,000 British thermal units, the Heat Oak Torch Fire Cove steps ahead to provide 50,000 BTU, enough to heat up an 18-foot diameter from wherever you install it. Like the previous products, this means it has a coverage of over 200 square feet. We like this unit because you can use it in residential and commercial areas, thanks to the large heat output and the sturdy build. While some parts are aluminum, the burner is made of stainless steel and has a double cover heating mesh, increasing its durability and ability to radiate heat for longer. With electric patio heaters, you may have to consider energy consumption before using them, but since this unit functions on fuel, all you need is a tank of 20-pound propane gas that will provide heating for about 7 to 9 hours. depending on the temperature you select. Concerning the temperature, this unit has an easy-to-use control knob to adjust the output as you see fit. Also, igniting the burner is a breeze with just the press of a button. To add more functionality, the manufacturer designed the propane tank housing in a way that it also acts as a unique round table to hold your drinks, snacks, phones, and other small items, even while enjoying some warmth from the burner. It's only right to think about your safety when dealing with fire-related products, and we can say that this unit doesn't fall short. It has a triple protection system that automatically shuts off the burner if the heater tilts over 45 degrees, and turns off the gas source if the flame is accidentally extinguished. On top of that, it has three anchoring arms that you need to install deep into the ground and four holes to tie the heater to a water box to keep it stable. Don't worry, you don't need a professional for the installation because the included instruction manual has simple instructions with pictures that are easy to follow. Furthermore, we like how easy and convenient it is to move this heater with the two wheels. Plus, you get a whopping 3-year warranty against manufacturer defects and lifetime customer support. Its pros are, it has an advanced anti-tilt and flame-out safety protection system, it comes with a 3-year warranty, and it has a convenient drink table design. However, the anchoring arms alone cannot always keep it stable, so you may need to weigh down the base with sand. The East Oak Torch Fire Cove is ideal for anyone who wants the benefits of a patio heater, but without the extra cost of their energy bill. The second product on this list is the Amazon Basics Outdoor Patio Heater. This next unit gives you enough reason to spend quality time alone or with your loved ones outdoors, even on cold or chilly days. It delivers heating of up to 46,000 British thermal units to about an 18-foot radius from its central heating point, and has a heat shield mounted on the top that brings the heat downwards, so you can enjoy its optimal warmth in a 200-plus square foot area. The size of this unit makes it a good fit for residential and commercial uses. Like its counterparts we already discussed, the Amazon Basics Outdoor Patio Heater uses propane gas to provide heating instead of electricity. This is why it remains cost-efficient, heats up fast, and can keep you and your family or guests warm for about 9 hours on a 20-pound propane fuel tank. We like the included chain in the propane tank storage area, which you can use to secure the tank firmly. The aluminum body of this product is sturdy and durable, and built to withstand outdoor weather. Then there is the stainless steel burner, which is durable and will not warp like some of its counterparts. Whatever your heating needs are, you can use the adjustable temperature knob to achieve them. Thankfully, this product also remains safe because it will automatically shut off if tilted over 45 degrees, and the tank is automatically disabled in the absence of the flame. On top of that, the small set of wheels makes moving this heater easy, and for weighted stability, you can add sand or water to the lower block area. Its pros are, it is suitable for commercial and residential areas, it is straightforward to set up, and it can provide up to 9 hours of warmth on a 20-pound gas. However, it does not come with a cover to protect it against the elements. The Amazon Basics is ideal for those who want a patio heater that's simple and reliable enough for daily use on chilly evenings. Before we reveal number 1, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top patio heater is the SunJoy Avanti. Although the warmth you get from patio heaters like the SunJoy Avanti is incomparable to that of the sun, you and your loved ones can still enjoy some comfort on your patio or deck during the coldest evenings. With a heat output of 47,000 British thermal units, you will enjoy optimal heat even from an 18-foot distance or 254 square foot area from the central heating point. And because this product also features an adjustment knob, you are in charge of the level of warmth it produces. Moreover, it has a reflection panel that directs the heat down from the burner, so it doesn't just vanish into the atmosphere without carrying out its function to keep you warm. We consider this unit durable because it has a stainless steel construction that is highly resistant to both heat and moisture, keeping it functional for years to come. The body is also coated with rust-resistant powder to protect it against the weather. Like the others, this unit also operates on propane gas, providing up to 12 hours of warmth on a 20-pound fuel tank. Moreover, it features three anchoring plates to easily mount the heater to the ground or your outdoor patio. And if the unit is accidentally tipped or knocked over, the safety auto shutoff tilt valve turns off to prevent fire accidents. Without the gas tank, this heater is not heavy. Irrespective, it comes with two wheels to move it easily. Overall, this is the best patio heater for comfortably enjoying your backyard all year long. Its pros are, it comes in four color varieties to suit your home style. It has the all-important safety shutoff design. It offers excellent temperature control options. And It efficiently heats a 254 square foot area for up to 12 hours. However, it needs additional weights to prevent it from tipping in strong winds. The SunJoy Avanti is a brilliant patio heater that will massively extend the time you can spend outside during colder seasons. It's recommended for anyone with an outdoor space they want to make more use of throughout the year. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.